So today we are going to be cleaning out my paints. So I'm just doing paints like this, but I also have paints like this. So we're only going to do those ones, and I also have paint markers, but we're not going to clean those. And yeah, so we're going to do that. I might show you some other stuff that I have, and we're going to clean some of my palettes. So, give me a thing. So I'm going to show you what I'm using to clean. I'm just using a whole bunch of toothpicks, and I'm going to be putting scraps into this. It's like a little lid. It has water in it. I don't know why I water it. I can clean out the water. I can use this real quick. I'm going to show you down here. I'm going to clean the water. I'm going to lay it over. Lay it over this and press. Should clean out a lot of the water.
Yeah, but.
So that we can put on this. So yep, it cleaned up. There's anything dropping out of there. So yeah, clean up. Oh, the water. Notice anything, the bottom of the same brushes or the top. Clean it up. And some water, which we probably won't use. So I'm gonna get all my paints out, and while I'm doing that, you guys can like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. I'll give you 10 seconds. Put them all in front here. Obviously, if you have a big bean out of here, I also have a huge one already. I'm putting a little mortar, so I'll just use those. So we have these three. These are another little glitter paints. And there's a big tub of spring green. So yeah. And then I have 8, 10, 12. That's 33 paints I'm gonna be painting today. So plus the big one, it's all 34. So yeah, let's keep moving. Don't need to look at this. Plus the palettes. So yeah. More paint. Not even cleaning. Oh, this always in my hands and the paints. So the first color I'm going to be doing is my purples, because I only have two purples, so that'll be a quick category. So these are my purple paints, and I'm going to be cleaning these ones first. I'm going to do light purple first, which is this one. It's the color Lovely Lavender. So we're doing that one first, and then next one we're doing is Passion Purple. It's like a great color. So, and this is water reduced paint. I don't know why it's like that much. So we're gonna pop it open. That's what it looks like on the top. So we're just gonna be using a toothpick to crust, to get the crust off the top. Okay. Now you can see more. Yeah.
What? I just moved it there because I had to get the stock.
You will never move it.
That's peace.
There's stuff that you bought for anyone that you've never even opened.
I hate to use it though.
clean out the inside. That's the color. Actually, inside the bottle. And then I'm going to be using the tissue to clean off the toothpick. Okay. Now, above that, time for the inside. Okay, so we're gonna top of the lip first. What's this? Okay. Yeah, there's nothing really goopy or anything in there. Yep, there's nothing goopy in there. So there's that. And squeeze test. Looks pretty nice. Ooh, that's a goop. Okay. Is that a piece of goop? I actually don't think that is. Oop, that was a goop. Clean off the toothpick again. Clean off the rim of this. And first tube of paint out of 34 to go. 33 to go. So there's that. And I'm just gonna be placing them. Where should I place them? And I'm going to be placing them to the side where I have a paint palette, so over there. So the next one is this. Okay, this is really uncomfortable. Okay, that's better. So scared. This one has me today. It's going to zoom in. Not that much, that much. So we're going to pop the top. Recently, so there's these, and the ones in the box. I'll show you the box in a second. Are a lot newer. And I'll show you the color. There's the actual color. There. So that, and then clean. There's nothing really over there. And there's. Oh wait. And you tell me if there's something in there. I'm pretty sure there's something in there. Good thing it's a wall. I think it's just like paint. I'm just. Oh yeah, that's definitely something. So are you gonna do anything? And place it in here. Yeah, that's a piece of goop. And it's inside. Checking the side of it. Oh, there's some goop. There's some goop.
We have to turn it off. It's at 73. What? Maybe we're gonna have to start wearing it.
here closer. What?
You gotta plug this in.
Okay, 1 second. Just place it on there. Here's that one. That was not a very good one. So wipe off tip. And then the next color choice we're gonna do is browns and maroons. That's very copy to me. Yay. Okay. The next color we're gonna do is browns. Okay, I'm gonna put my maroon paint. I know I'm red. Should definitely leave it. That's brown. Where's the frick? Okay. My room paint. And I'm going to green. I don't know what I'm doing. Random color. So put a brown over here while I do the maroon. Holy cow. Okay. Zoom in. Okay, not that much. Like that much. The top's like really dirty. That's disgusting. So I'm gonna put some water in my tunic. There we go. So I can scrape. Oh, that just came out the inside of that. Holy cow, what's that? I just dropped it. Whoa. Okay, that's like this. That's it. Just write some water on there. Just whip this around. Cleaned it a lot. So then that looked a lot better. And I'm gonna clean the top a little bit. And now the top is clean. So that was good. Okay. That doesn't look really bad. I don't know why it came off. There's some, it's like a little heart shape. Oh, that's cute. But not today. And the hole is no longer clogged up. All the rest in there is pretty clean. Now time for this. Scrape the edges. Edges actually aren't that bad. Here's the color, actually. It's like the pink undertone. In there. If feel around.
Try this one and see if it hits you. What, hun?
There's nothing really else in there. So, another one done. 3 of the 20. 30 more left. 31 left. So, I'm just missing not that much. Not much. So I can get my max paint. So, this one is called Almond. I don't know why it's called Almond because it's really light, but it says premium quality. And it's all purpose. Just like the other ones. Okay. Oh, it's crusty in there. So I was getting a new toothpick.
Oops. Sorry!
That's the color blending on the toothpick. Where's my skin? There's not my skin. There's that. Wave it off on here. Inside, which looks pretty good. It's like evil light yellow, but this is not yellow. This is tan. Oh, it's crusty in there. Look at that. Oh, I better get any more drops. It's gonna drop, and it dropped. Okay, clump. I did not want to go in here. This one, I can clean that up and check for any more crusties. Oh, there's a whole ring of it in here. Like, you see? Sorry, I'm not ready for this. If I go like that, it all turns. Oh. So. Okay, here it comes. There it is. Oh my god, okay. There it is. I've never used them. I have my crusties, so. And they're so small in there. This is never gonna be clean. There's more. And check the inside. Oh, there's some crusties in there. But. Oh. But yeah, that was some main crusties. Oh, it's all just crusting off. See that? Ew. Now it's just flowing a lot better. There's more. I think that is it. Check one time. Yeah, that is pretty much it. So that is done. Once I wipe this toothpick off, it'll be done. So that paint is. That was a bad one. It had a lot of crusties. And it was purple on it. It's always going to pull on it. I'm just going to put these on. It just easier. There's deep brown. It's called Burnt Ember. Burnt Armor. The name's right there.
What?
These? Yes. Thank you. Bye.
goes to you. Okay. Oh. Pretty clean. I'm gonna never use this. Stick that in there. There's the color. Oh, it wasn't a very good dip. Oh, there's the tip. There's a little fancy color right there. It's a lot lighter than I thought it was gonna be. Ew. Okay, where is it? Y'all, it's like really close. Okay. There it is. Oh, it doesn't look really bad, but it's actually really clean there. You tell me, is that clean or just a lot of paint? Okay, that's definitely a goop. And the rest is pretty sure it's just... Okay, now time to scrape. There's nothing really in here except, ooh, this whole jar is like horrible. This is a new one too. It's like not paint. Really like gouache or something. This is very disgusting. And I think all of the rest of that's clean. Yeah. The light brown, which is only like dirt on this plate. Okay. Screw the lid on. And that one's clean. This is called Doesn't Oh Coffee. Oh, the maroon one. I didn't know the name. Dark Plum, which is the maroon one. Last time. Here it is. Oh, crusty, if you know what I mean. Okay. Not even letting him in there. Okay, something in there that's like really crusty. Oh. Oh. The camera, but it's crusty in there. Yeah, let's look at the color. It's like an almond color. And I'm just gonna put my toothpaste so I can give it to Christy. Ugh, that's. Okay. So there's that. The inside is really good. It has a little bit of damage right there. Otherwise. Yep, the rest of that's good paint. What's this? Yep. Broke the hole. Oh, yeah, there's no more. Shoot, forget. definitely ordered the camera right there. Oh. Oh, the hair in it. That's why I was drinking. Okay. Another brown category. I'm sorry, this video is like really long already. I've only done a couple paints. This is like a yellow. So I'm gonna do yellow next. I only have two yellows. I'm gonna do yellows and whites in the same category. So let's do that. What's happening this way? This looks like really interesting. And on my glittery white. Oh. Okay, this is the very disgusting white. I don't think it's even mine. Family paint or something. Ooh. Oh. And up here. Oh, look at all that. Okay, I need a toothpick because I'm like running it. There. Stick it in there. Don't think there's another any paint in here. Yeah, there's. Yeah, the whole top's literally dried. Oh my god. It's literally disgustingly dry. The hole's still. Yeah, this is like. All of that's dry. And in here. Clean scrape. I'll put all of that's been sitting there for years. Is there still paint in here? Holy cow, there's still paint in here. I need makeover. Oh. Yeah, there's still paint in here. Obviously, it's bright white. On my skin. Bright white. Lights off. Yay. My name is not looking water, so I'll find out what there's been in the water. Okay, that one's disgustingly going to garbage. I have a water and tissue. This is a very good habit that I have. Burn a tissue, place it on there, picks it up straight away. Your cup, it gets in. So, I need like a garbage disposal or something here. Now we're gonna do this glitter called Stardust. Oh, that white one. I don't know why I'm keeping is called white. What are they called white? Ooh. It's obviously just gonna be glitter on there. See, it's like I can just get my fingers like dried glitter. Ugh, the top of that you can't really see. You can see a shine in there. All clean. Oh. Oh. Okay, I thought there was something in there, sorry. I think the glitters are gonna be all good. I'm gonna be not checking the glitters. Because there's already like really long. So I think I'll do a part two to this. Which will be coming up today with all the other videos. Okay, so we're not doing glitters. I'm gonna just take all my glitters out. Those are glitters. If I have time in the next video, I'll do glitters. That's like all my glitters. Oh, all of these glitters. I thought I had six glitters. Apparently not. Oh, yep. They look pretty funky. I don't know. Okay. So when it gets to 35, I'll end this video. French vanilla. Actually, I'm gonna have the yellow category on it. That is clean. That was crusty and thick. Ooh.
Brooklyn, does Amy's boyfriend Austin drive?
I don't think so. Sorry, it's like really quiet. But okay. Oh, that was the crackle. I think I'm gonna use this once, maybe even twice. Nothing in there. Oh, frick. Okay. So that's done. I think we're only going to use right now. We don't only have a repeat left, so. Yay. Ooh, I don't think I've used this before. I've used it once. Yeah, exactly. Crusty in there, I think. Oh, yeah. There's the color. It's really bright. Yep, just do a dot. Like, just this anything. Or there. The top. Bottom. Actually, bottom. You can see it if you're kind of blind. And you're watching this video. Okay. So, I forgot to do the inside of this. Oh, that's gonna be, oh, you see that? Oh, you should have sold that. Oh, okay, we're doing this, I guess. That huge goop. Oh, that was all goop. Okay. Any more goop? Yeah, that's goop. Anymore. Yep, just that. And now the top. Anything in there? Nothing in there, just gonna find the plug. It's goopy in there. Okay. The plug's not plugged up. Good. And let's go. So that is all we're going to be doing for this video. There will be a part 2, which I'll be filming in just a second. Okay, so the part 2 will be up right after this video. And yeah, so Carter's got done were purple, brown, and maroon, and yellow. See you guys in the next video, aka part two. Come back for part two. So, peace.
Bye.